this on Sirius XM radio. Dutch. Well, I don't think it matters who had it, of course. Jim Comey owns it. He's responsible for it. He was the director of the FBI. I also don't think it matters the ideological predilections of the editor. The person who signed it, the person who delivered it is responsible.
Yes.
Extreme carelessness. They are essentially the same thing. He attempted to pull the wool over the eyes of the American public, and for a while he succeeded. Many of us have argued for 18 months now since that came out on July 5th.
Have a turn up this note that coup d'etat military forces. Have a job.
And to make it public as if it were made with finality. Just the FBI not to decide who to prosecute, but to present the evidence to professional prosecutors and the DOJ and let them make the decision. He took that away from them. Administration say that this is all shot on the water. This is all thrown out there now to try to
Guida, I said.
There's so much to this story, you know, so many little details that people are getting caught up on. But ultimately, we're talking about whether you can trust our FBI to do a good job investigating people in politically sensitive.